Is already happening. Yes! Any power that wants you dead is that power that should die. Thank you, Jesus.
Yes, you kiss.
This is December. A month for serious spring. We're going to start the no carry over prayers now. And make sure that you are the most aggressive here. Don't worry about the wordings of the prayer. Just pray like a man or woman that is not ready to take no for an answer. Every food that I have eaten that have sold me to captivity, blood of Jesus, destroy them in the name of Jesus. Yes. In Jesus' name we pray. It will be dangerous to keep quiet. It will be dangerous not to pay attention. Concentrate. Powers! Dragging my blessings back to the coven. A person receives a blessing, the power is dragging it back again. Drag my blessings back to their covers. In the name of Jesus. Somebody is breaking through. Yes. 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 You must be released. You must be released from that grip. In Jesus' name we pray. Shout this with hatred. Say affliction and hardship running after my family. Can you shout it loud? Your is okay. In the name of Jesus. This is not a money to negotiate. In Jesus' name we pray. That sister over there, hear the word of the Lord. powers that have been calling your name from the grave. Departing from your head now. Yes.
Now the power of God coming upon you.
Yes.
Ben.
Let her go.
I feel it.
Every spirit of your grandmother
that
is repeating evil history in your life, fire is coming upon you. Say, witchcraft fingers resting upon my body. In the name of Jesus, open our mouth, open our mouth. That's why you are here. This is no carry over prayers. Pray these strange prayers loud and clear. Oh God,
arise
and over my enemies for their own enemies. Can you shout it loud? Aha. Somebody should shout it loud. Your voice is not loud enough. But put it in the name of Jesus. Hand them over to their own enemies. Louder. In Jesus' name we pray. Can you shout this loud and clear? Destiny exchangers. My wife is not your candidate. Can you say it loud? Can I hear the sisters shouting it loud? Can I hear the brothers shouting it? Can I hear everybody shouting it? In the name of Jesus. Six. In Jesus' name we pray. This particular prayer should pray three times.
Adura to kon ni gba meta to ye ka gba.
Nobody should joke with it. Please. Nobody should joke with it.
Enikeni o gbodo.
Powers. Seeking for my blood.
Don't worry, Jimmy.
Drink your own blood and die. Can I hear the sister shouting his head? There is a sister that needs to shout this louder. Brothers, can I hear you roaring like thunder? Something is up over there. Everybody together. In the name of Jesus. This is not I hear for the no carry over prayers. In Jesus' name we pray. This is number two. I want you to be more aggressive. Open your mouth and pray. Louder. Drink your own blood and die. I am not your candidate. In Jesus' name we pray. This is the cup time. Open your mouth and pray. If you are that person within the next last few days, a voice has been sounding from inside of you that you will die. Find a way to this altar and
be
on your knees. The voice has been speaking to your ears from inside of you. Find a way to this altar. Pray like a man or woman from another
place.
Very well. Can everybody shout this loud and clear? I fire
more!
Every hour of death and hell, in the name of Jesus,
Jesus.
In the name of Jesus, Your voice is not loud enough. Careful! In the name of Jesus. Silence now. Please don't say anything. Let people say amen. Father,
Baba,
we are gathered here. Your word says oppression shall be far from your people.
See, and when
your word says no weapon that is formed against your children shall prosper.
So
what says? Every tree the Father has not planted shall be rooted up and thrown into the fire.
How's the word to see, you know?
Those who are here this morning, as one problem is going, another problem is coming. Right there where you are, the spirit responsible for you, I bind it. I'm a casita. Now,
listen.
How's the first person? Jesus.
Yes.
Father.
Baba.
Anyone here this morning? And it's always a battle to get anything done. Struggling and struggling to get something positive done. Demon of hardship. Program it to your body. I command it to go. In the name of Jesus. You cannot hide.
Oh, les,
you cannot hide.
Oh, les,
Masika tender. You that person over there. The power that is always making them to push you to the back. Push you to the back. When you're actually meant for the front. I separate you from that power. 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 In the name of Jesus. Silence. Woman.
Arabian.
This stubborn spirit husband.
Oh,
that has taken over your womb. the deposit of darkness that he has been putting in that womb is on fire. Push them out! Push them out! It's on fire! You can't hide. You cannot enter into next year. You must go. The evil hands laid on the heads of your children, burning them to ashes. Yes. You have been hiding for years. You cannot hide. You have made a mistake. By following out here. You cannot hide. Remove your properties. Your property from the waters. Your property from the sea. Remove it. In the name of Jesus. There are three persons on the gallery.
The rope
tying your waist
to
the covers.
It's on fire.
That's the first person. Message on the gallery. That waist is on fire. These familiar faces that are harassing your dream, you shall see them no more. Makatenda lekaya boshendi. Father, I'm praying for this person over there. The python and the serpent that is your ancestral spirit that has been swallowing your benefits and harassing your life, I command them to depart from your life now. This serpent, come on. Let her go. Let him go. 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 In the name of Jesus. When I say all your blessing that is still in January, you will shout with the loudest voice and recover them by fire in the name of Jesus. Please let your voice be the loudest here. I decree upon you that all your blessings that are still left in January, I recover them by fire in the name of Jesus. Can you shout that loud? March, April, May, June. Have your seat by 2 minutes. God bless you.
And talk for my